Interesting. You do a 360 with it? I want to try that.